This is the Extrons TD101AS, the in-car entertainment system with a 10.1-inch screen running Android 5.1 Lollipop 64-bit. The 10.1-inch screen has a resolution of 1024 by 600 for superior visual enhancement. It supports 1080p super clear video, OBD2 diagnosis, screen mirroring, and dual canvas. Other features include phone book transfers, built-in Wi-Fi, and a built-in GPS. The main advantage of running Android 5.1 Lollipop is that it gives the device a 4x increase in performance, meaning better support for 64-bit applications such as Google Chrome and Gmail. It has many great features which come stock with the inbuilt software, including a live equaliser and amplifier, a radio tuner supporting AM and FM stations, a DVD player, and maps for the built-in GPS. This product also supports OBD2 diagnosis. This gives you on-screen information from your car's computer in real time, along with trouble codes in an easy-to-read format. Screws are included in the box, which will be used to attach the screen to the main device with easy adjustable viewing angles. The front of the device is where the power, CD tray, and volume buttons are situated. Inside the box you will find the stereo system itself alongside one ISO wiring harness, one 3G DVR USB cable, one remote control and battery, one GPS antenna, two RCA cables, 12 screws, two fitting kits, two decorative covers, and the user manual. You can find more information on this product along with price